Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are cash stuffing 190. So let's go ahead and cash up. So quickly, let's count this. 10, sorry, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 20, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 90. 190. I'm trying to rush because Arison is sleeping and he could wake up any minute now. I'm trying to rush because Arison is sleeping, Ricky is yelling across the house, and it's just chaotic. Anyway, I don't have anything here in my wallet. I do have some change. Yeah, Air is sleeping. The past couple days, his naps have not been very good. He's been napping like 30 minutes, 15 minutes. So I'm just trying to rush this before he wakes up. I have receipts, which will go into my fetch rewards. I will put the screen on here. The code on the screen for you guys if you guys are interested in using it. Okay, so personal is getting $10. And then takeout is also getting 10. And yeah. All right, that's gonna be it for my wallet. Okay, moving on to, I have everything out of order. Let's do, what's this? Holiday binder and Valentine's Day, we're doing 10. How is everyone doing? Hope your Halloween was great. We did go trick-or-treating. We went to like a trunk-or-treat and then another trunk-or-treat and then, hold on. It's right in front of you, babe. Just dump some out. He's asking for chips. Okay, so yeah. Okay. All right. So Valentine's Day got 5. Now it has 5, 10, 15. But yeah, he went trick-or-treating and then my sister took him out to go to a place where they have like extravagant decor and stuff. So that was cool for him. Easter got 5. So now it has 10, 15, 25. But yeah, I'm so ready for Christmas. I'm starting to take down all my fall stuff and I plan to decorate. Birthday's not getting anything. I plan to decorate like within the next week. So let me know, do you guys decorate right after Halloween or do you guys wait until Thanksgiving is over? Anniversary is getting $10. 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 95, 96, 7, 8, 9, 100. Also, Starbucks has their drinks out, their holiday drinks out. And the past two times that I've ordered something, it didn't taste right. So, my husband is getting some today after he goes to the gym. And I'm trying out the praline one this time. I'm adding to Christmas because I need to get like wrap stuff, like gift stuff to wrap the presents. So I'm putting in 10. Now it has 200, 400, and 10. I spent the other 100 on our Christmas pajamas because I want to do Christmas photos. Okay, that's gonna be it for this. And then self-care binder. Nails, I'm adding $5. Now it has 10. I did my nails on my own. These are press-ons and they were a bit longer, but I cut them a little bit shorter because I just couldn't do the long nails. Lashes is getting 5. Now it has 20, 40, 60, 80, 5. And makeup, we're gonna put in $5. So now it has 15. Excuse me. And that's gonna be it for this. Moving into my revolving binder. Okay, so baby needs is going to get $20. So now it has 40. 40. Family fun, I'm putting in 5. 10, 15, 16, 17. And haircuts, this is going to be for Ricky. He needs a haircut pretty soon. It's getting 25. All right, and then that's it for this binder. Moving on to my high priority or long term. Okay, so back to school, I'm putting in $5. 55, 65. And my goal for this is around 400, 450, because as Ricky is getting older, taller, bigger, he's moving on to like the big kid clothes, and they do cost more than toddler clothes, so okay, A's birthday is getting 25. This is my youngest baby. He'll be turning 1 in April. Okay, so now he has 200 in the bank. 20, 40, 60, 85. 285. Goal for this is around $700, $800. And then I'm going to manifest. I have something in mind that I want to do, so I may be pulling this out. I've been thinking about it for like 6 months already, so I don't know, I might just go ahead and do it. Now manifest has 100, 20, 40, 60, 75. 175. Time off, I'm putting in 10. 50, 70, 90, 90, 110, 25. And then continuing education. This is to renew my permit for subbing, and that's getting 5. Now it has 10. Okay, and that is it for this binder. What am I missing? Oh, alrighty. So my best life, I'm putting in $10. This is like a retirement fund. 20, 40, 55, 65, 66, 67. And emergency, I'm adding a little bit here. It is getting $5. So now it has $1,005 plus the interest that we have accumulating in the bank. So I'm going to cross off a 5. All right. And that is it for today's video. Sorry, it felt so rushed. It's just my baby is unpredictable with his naps. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, the whole deal, as it does help out my channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Take care.